Hey, I just come across something on the internet that I'm going to turn into a really, really nice video for you later. But first, you may have ASMR if you like the sound of this makeup bag. And especially if you like this. One more time, in case you do. I like all the pretty springy colors on this bag, so I picked it up the other day out of the book when I was getting supplies. Because I'm not stupid, I don't pay too much for stuff. Now, what's in my bag? Another ASMR thing. A brush in my bag. And you may have ASMR if you really enjoy the sound of this. The sounds of someone actually brushing your hair. Like that. Hi there. So I'm just explaining that you may have ASMR if you enjoy the sounds of hair brushing. Or even if you like watching someone else brush their hair. I don't know. I'm not in the mood for that right now. Another trigger could be the sound of this shirt in and of itself sounds. As a matter of fact, I wore this shirt to my very first ASMR makeup roleplay video in 2012. Because of the lovely sounds that it makes. You know, like if I'm doing this, or I'm going to be brushing your hair, or giving you like a head massage, you can also hear the sounds of my shirt. And if you find that pleasant, you may have ASMR. Some more sounds. Nice head brushing, hair brushing. Some would possibly call it like a scalp massage, like this kind of sound. Like that, like someone scratching your head. We used to give head scratches in my family. Maybe we're weird, but we did. But rubs and head scratches, cause, man. So like, there you go. It's like a head scratch for you. That you may have ASMR if you like that. That would be, oops, one of the most old school triggers that I know of. Also, another huge trigger, like it's tooth tapping and all that kind of thing. And I've never really done that, so here. I don't know, that's not what. But the earring tapping, That's different. My friend made these earrings a long time ago and thought to send them to me recently, like it's a gift, and I just think that's so super awesome. She makes videos too, and I watch hers, and so we've gotten to know each other over the years, and she sent me these to represent, and that represents the moon. And if you get the tingles from me explaining stuff to you, you probably have ASMR. Anyway, I forgot to check out the filters. Let's do this. Okay, hold on. So, if you might even get ASMR from me messing with filters, they just could go on forever. Let's see what we have here. Weird watch. Wait. I see loads and loads and loads of tingles in your future. Unless I keep running into my own furniture, but this one's nice. Itsy bitsy spider. They are spelled. I don't remember that. My favorite was always row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Always eerily stuck in my head, and I don't know why. I saw an artist mouth paint that recently, and it was just like amazing to me. So amazing. Anyway, let's find another one. Oh. Like watching people put makeup on their face and stuff. Yeah, I have scars. I love them. And if you ever need to know why they're there, just peruse my feed and you'll get the full story. If not, come to your own conclusion. If you like this, you most definitely have ASMR. See? Mm-hmm. Now, this type of thing would most definitely work. If you truly have old school ASMR, see, it's different. To me, old school ASMR is like when you actually touch the lens of your recording device. Like if you're doing a makeup role play, say for instance, like this. There's a big trigger, lids. Lids is a huge trigger. You want to actually like touch something. I mean, you've obviously maybe that's not the best example. Rustling around in here is good. You like my lamp? Tracing works. For ASMR purposes also. My lamp looks like a boob. It's like the Elizabethan or something. You like that sound? So, mainly what I'm trying to do here in this video is showcase a very natural way some of the triggers you may have already experienced in your time, you know, in school, getting your hair cut, going to the dentist, going to the doctor, hearing other people speak. A big trigger for me was always like in English when we had to read and kids would, we'd have to read aloud, take turns reading things aloud. And always the kids that didn't read perfect gave me like mad ASMR, you know what I mean? Just the ones who read perfect, not so much. The ones who hesitated and all that kind of thing, it really, I don't know if it was the intent that they were putting into it so much, or, you know, the altruism of it. Maybe that was it. But I loved it. Absolutely loved it. So that would be like an occurrence of unintentional ASMR. I am truly blabbering now, but I already did that one. How about having different colored eyes for a minute? And like, Those are so cheery. I need to be more cheery. Let's do some more ASMR, okay? Like hand movements, finger flutters. Energy pulling. Face touching. If you like any of these, speak up. Because I will gladly do longer videos of these. I have all the time in the world right now. I don't know why, but I like that. I like that one, it's pretty. Let's see if you like trying to touch all of them. Could be sort of ASMR-ing, I suppose. And then there's these brush sounds as well that a lot of people enjoy. So maybe I'll just go back to tried and true. Good old-fashioned head scratch and turn this into an actual ASMR video like it should be. See if I can find, you know, something epic. Because I'm 12 mentally going on 51. Okay, I'm slow, but I get there. Let's say wings or something cool like that. I don't know. Oh, here we go. Send me some filters, guys. Here. This one. No. Not a good angle. Let's see. Gotta be like this, or it doesn't work. No. This one. I'll close out with the tool one because it's like one of my favorites. I do like it, but not for this. How about this? very nice colors and everything. I'm going to spend a few minutes doing a live head massage for you, as I have an actual video I'm getting ready to record to help you relieve any kind of stress headache after some reflexology. I'll be doing like a reflexology role play, and I think it's going to be wonderful. I'll be using my selenite, and I hope it helps somebody as much as it helps me to make it. Well, there went my filter. Let's see. Nope. There we go. Scratchy scratch. Maybe feathers. I'm gonna use some more if you like feathers. Think of this as your own personal ASMR session to see what you like. Let's slow it down a notch. Giving you the feather treatment. Can't go wrong with pink fluffy feathers, can you? No, I don't think so. A few minutes of it's okay. How many a year? And I'm 50 some odd years old, so that's a lot. So you can trust me when I tell you that it's gonna be okay. It really is. It's for the best, and it's gonna be okay. Possibly even better than before. Once we get past the sad aspects of what's going on out there in our world right now. But it's gonna be nervous or anxious, tell somebody, but don't ever think you're alone, because there are so many people that give a shit. Give a darn, pardon me, I need a quarter jar, you know, so my grandson tells me. But it's gonna be okay, no matter what language you use. It's alright. I don't come here every day and check in if I need to. If there's something that relaxes you, let me know. And it will be my pleasure to try to do it for you. I'll be relaxed, because I don't know much and I don't do much, but I do this. And I do care about people and the world. And I love all of you. People that have been watching me for years know this, but some of you may not. In which case, you need to know that I care and that I want you to feel better if you're not, because I know what that's like. And that sometimes you just need to hear that it's going to be okay. And it is. Just do whatever it is that makes you happy as much as you can, even if it's only just a tiny bit of your day. Don't ever let that tiny little bit go. Don't ever let it go. Because you lose yourself. You don't want that. So, don't ever let anybody tell you what you like is silly. Like ASMR. Anything like that. If you want to wear, like I heard somebody say earlier, combat boots and a dress, and that's all you need to feel good, and do it. It's not hurt anybody, you know? I'm going to end this with a little bit of, let's put some feathers on you. You just look like you would need some feathers. Give you a bit of just a couple minutes of just this to wind it down, and then I'm going to go take a break before I take another break and another break. I don't know, thirsty. Hope you can hear that, because I'm using an iPhone. When I post this on my YouTube, I will edit the audio a bit. For right now, it's mostly the whole live thing that I'm hoping is a bigger trigger than anything. Because realize somewhere in real life is like, nobody's super quiet, and nobody's trying to give it to you, and you're still getting it, so that's not always a huge factor. Everyone, although it is desirable for a lot of people. I'm trying to preserve the roots, so to speak, of what we used to call ASMR, whispering. So, with that, I'll leave you, and I may see you soon, hopefully. Bye-bye.